I live in America, and I have to go to the public toilets, and they do not have the water or anything. How to clean myself? Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. This is very important. Many people, many Muslims, maybe a common Muslim, they usually go to the bathroom and they take the napkins, and I definitely want to recommend that. And I even it's a forbidden in Islam that we have to not just like clean yourself with napkins or the paper or anything, but rather use the water, because that's the proper way of tahara. But if you know who is like students of knowledge, they definitely know that the first lesson of Islam is the tahara. So that's the first lesson of Islam. So those Muslims who has a problem going to the public toilets, but I would recommend them if they are doing a number one, so you have to get maybe a napkin that you fill up with the water. That's going to become like a big and thick and then you can just press it, the water is going to flow off. And also they can use a small piece of cup, take with them. And if they're doing a number two, I would recommend them before going to the public toilet, they buy a small water bottle with them. And if they're doing a number one, so rather take some type of small piece of cup and keep them with them. And those women who does that, they are also allowed to use to keep one small cup into their purse so they can use it all the time. But it is not allowed to use the napkins, because this is not gonna clean up your field and this is not gonna clean up everything, but rather you have to use the water in order to have a proper tahara, because tahara is something like the first lesson in Islam. And there is a way, if you do not have the proper tahara, then you have a problem in doing the wudu, then you have a problem in a prayer, then you have a problem in a dua. So the first thing is that you have to have proper tahara, then in order to go for to stand before Allah for making a prayer. So it's better to take the napkin that is being filled up with the water, or you can take a small cup, or you can take a bottle of water, but do not use the napkins in the Western toilets. There's the one more thing. When you go to public bathrooms, I would ask and recommend and I encourage, and this is an obligation actually, when you go to the public bathroom, before sitting on a toilet, use the napkin, wet it with the water and sprinkle all over on the toilet and clean that. And when you put all the water around, then take another napkin and dry that off. And you have to make sure all the back seat and the tiles, all surrounding areas of the toilet, you do not see any dirt, or you do not see any filthy thing, you do not see a drop of urination, you do not see a dried urination drops in there. You don't have to make sure before you're sitting there, because maybe someone has a germ, then you're gonna catch their germs also. Before you're sitting there, make sure you clean up very properly.